So guys, in this video we are going to see the file upload vulnerability. Whenever we have this chance to upload a file, whether image or any HTML file, you can upload this and you can navigate to this file to see the content. So on this uploading, we can also upload the reverse shell in the format of PHP or any other backend the web service running. And then if you load the file in this URL, then our malicious code will get executed. So instead of this image file, I can select this reverse shell of this PHP. Now let me type pentest monkey PHP reverse shell. So let me turn off this burp and refresh this page. So as you can see, I have a couple of websites. Click on this GitHub PHP reverse shell link. So basically we upload this shell on this website and then we will navigate to that PHP file to execute this payload. So click on this one, PHP reverse shell. Click on this GitHub link, you will get the direct PHP shell code. And click on this PHP reversal.php. And if you see, let me click on this raw. And if you see, this is the code for the PHP. And all you need to change this, you need to change this IP address to your Kali Linux machine so that the reversal will connect back to you. And the port number, you can leave it as 1234 or you can change this. Press Ctrl A to select all and Ctrl C. Now what I am going to do is I want to create a new file. Let's say gedit reverse.php. So I am going to paste this in a text file and I am saving it as reverse.php. Now these are the comments. We don't need these comments. This will just increase the file size, which we don't need. Let me delete all these comments. And now we need to change this IP address. So my Kali Linux machine IP address is 192.168.0.104. So I'm gonna leave the port 1234 as normal. Now press Ctrl S. So my reverse.php has been successfully saved. If I say cat reverse.php, now I will get the output. Okay, that's fine. Now what we can do is so we can just go to this one and DWA security to low and we can upload this image file. So in the low security, we do not have any restrictions. We can upload any file you want. Let me upload this reverse.php. So let me click on this upload. It says two directories back, hackable uploads and reverse.php. It is showing me the path. I can just simply go to here and my reverse.php code gets executed. So before that, let's set up a listener on the port 1234 to catch our reverse shell. So I'm going on listening on this port 1234. So whenever I hit enter, the code inside this reverse.php gets executed. As you can see, we got the shell. So we have got the shell and we can pretty much do the previous description from here. So this is the basics of this file upload vulnerability. Let me control stop this one. So now it says after shell connection terminated. So we have terminated this connection. Now this is the basic way of uploading the file and there are no restrictions over this. Now let's increase the security to medium and click on submit. Now upload. Let's try to upload this reverse.php and see. And it says your image is not uploaded because it's only accepting the image file format. Now what I can do is there are some simple tricks to bypass these restrictions. and I will say cp reverse dot php to, let's say sample, let's say medium, which will be recognized as medium security, medium dot php dot png. Let's say this. So what I am doing is I am putting this extra extension dot png, so everything will be as an image. So now let's try to upload this. So our image was not uploaded still, so try again. Okay, now let's turn on this burp suit to modify some request parameters. So my burp is on, let me make sure that intercept is on and browse. So we have got this request here. All you need to do is you need to change. Okay, it's already there, image slash png, and now let me try to put this png and the forward. Okay, still my image was not uploaded, so let's try this as JPEG image. So we need to try different file formats. JPEG, sorry. So medium dot php dot JPEG. So we are just changing the last extension from png to JPEG. Now let's see whether we can upload this JPEG file or not. So let me straight away forward this. And you can see, so JPEG files are being accepted by our web browser, sorry, web server. Now let me copy this, and if I go here, I think my reasoner is running on. Yes, it's running on. Now let me click enter and forward this. Now as you can see, we got our reverser. So this is one trick to bypass this restrictions. So let me go back, and what you can do is you need to increase the security level to high. So now let's try to upload this same JPEG file. Okay, it's uploaded. I don't know why it's there is some difference, but we have bypassed this using the JPEG. Now let me capture this interceptron. I will show you some of more tricks to bypass this. So let me select this medium.php.jpg and let me click on this upload. Now what you can do is here you need, there will be like application or php, right? You need to change this to image or image slash jpeg or image slash png. And what you can do is you can put the header png or the jpeg header. And what you can do is you need to find out this JPEG header. Alright, now let me just, so you need to turn off this. So we need, there are file formats, this magic header will be identified as a JPEG. So there are some different magic headers for different file formats, and you will identify the JPEG as starting these values. If you see ff d8 ff, then it will be considered as a JPEG. So in that way there will be some magic files, magic numbers, or the, you say the starting header files, header names, header data that will identify as the file extension. So in that way you can just capture the request into this, and you can modify that starting values, and then you can simply just upload the code here. And another way you can do is you can just select any image files, okay, PNG. I don't have JPEG files now. Now select a JPEG files, and you will get the data here in the burp suite, and you can just edit that data and add your PHP reversal code. So it's just adding the PHP reversal code at the end of this image data. So and then you can upload the normally. So my file has been successfully uploaded. Let me copy this. So I think yes, my resident is running on. Let me hit enter. Now I get the reversal again. So this is all about this file upload vulnerabilities. You can just try some more extensions also. So I hope you have understood all the security levels.